Yeah, of course. Even last year, being in South Africa and not playing, I thought I'd come back and learnt a lot about 2020 cricket, the kind of approaches that you need in the 2020 form of the game. I think this year, obviously, I played all the games, which helped. It was very enjoyable. I feel refreshed from it, believe it or not. But there was a lot to learn, and until you've experienced the IPL and experienced the kind of atmospheres that goes with it, and the different stuff that you do off the field as well, you don't really know what it's all about. And you know, I've come away from it, and again, I feel as though I've learned a lot from just playing in it, and hopefully that helps me as a captain, deciding different things as the game goes on. I'm feeling really good, Nick, still. So the wickets out there are a little bit indifferent. Probably it turned more than we would have liked to have, but I still feel as though I'm adapting well to conditions. I still feel as though I'm hitting the ball in the middle, and thankfully still hitting a few sixes here and there. So feeling very confident, and obviously I've got a real big job to do around the number four position. So you know, if the top four can score heavy runs, big 50s, go and make them into 70s, 80s, crucial innings for your team. So hopefully I can continue in that vein. It's a must, you know, with the hard ball at the top of the order, and especially with the wickets probably going to turn a little bit more through the middle periods over here. I think it's a must that you get off to a bit of a flyer in the first six overs with the restrictions, and obviously that's why we've chosen the people that we have. Yeah, of course you do. You're always learning all the time. Every single game that I'm playing, I'm 33 year old, and I'm still trying to develop my own game, but also develop as a captain as well all the time. And this is the most excited I've been, definitely, with a squad of players. I really think our bowling's come on over the past year or so, just playing one day cricket. And you know, we witnessed some of that during the first game of Pakistan. I thought we bowled exceptionally well there. So certainly the bowling's, you know, has probably always been a strength of ours in the past, but I think the batting is caught up to that now. I think there are a couple of unknowns in there, but I think what the kind of confidence and the power that they could give us at the top of the order, it really looks a fully good strength side that we can do some damage with. So, and you know, the way the guys have been working on the strength and the fitness and some of the fielding stuff that we've been doing in the past year or so, I think we're developing all the time. We're a better team in the 2020 format than we ever have. So, but we've got to go out there and deliver. We've got to go out there and perform in the middle. There's no point in being a good team on paper. It's you've got to go out there and put the skills out in the middle and do well.